Hello everyone, welcome to Ikebana Dojo. Today we are going to focus on movement one, and we are going to look at the S-shaped line. I hope you will enjoy today's lesson.